As of today, all Mississippians are eligible to get a COVID-19 vaccine. Mississippi and Alaska are now the only states without eligibility requirements. Some people in Jackson County tell us they're excited about the opportunity to get even more people vaccinated. President Biden says he wants all states to drop vaccine eligibility requirements by May 1st.